I go. Right when I go to record, everybody walks across the fucking camera. Woo! Separated.
Pretty fly for a white guy. What is this?
This is a banger!
this relationship. I love her so bad, but she treats me like shit. I'm locked down like a penitentiary. She spreads her loving all over the wind. She is homeless, so love is homeless. Into the street, run me up that cigarette, and I'll stop shoes on my feet.
Leaving the concert, I can't believe that Offspring was before Sublime. Sublime was still awesome, but especially towards the end, it was kind of like, okay, energy's getting low, let me get out of here. Whereas, like, if in all honesty, would you agree?
I would totally agree
that if Offspring, after the Offspring, if they would have came out and said Sublime had to cancel, I would have felt satisfied with that concert.
I would have been fine,
because
what was Offspring?
It was fucking banger after banger.
Nothing but bangers.
Dumb bangers, like hashtag bangers. But yeah, so I'm just gonna say, like, it was a fun ass concert. I'm not hating on Sublime at all. I'm just saying the way the energy goes up and down with them, it would have been better to have them have them before Offspring, who fucking killed it. Offspring was fucking dope.
They were so good.
And now we gotta go home and go to work tomorrow.
That's right. Fuck.
It'd be like that.
Podcast.